What's going on, everybody? It's with Shells HD here. We are back on Fallout 4. And today I thought I'd head back to Good Neighbor for briefly, because I remember I'd done this quest over here where we went down this side road. Well, this side road, and I remember there's another one over this way, so for some reason I want to just give this a try. I don't know what's why, it's just, I have the ideas of what's coming to my head. And ooh, warehouse, okay. Let me think about that one. I think it's down here. Yeah, this is the one, actually. I don't even remember this building, have I? I don't know why these trigger men, are they like the mafia or the mob or for something of this game? I also went back to Red Rocket and I dumped all my stuff off. So what's back here? Nothing? Wow, I'm disappointed. I thought there was something good here. I was stuck there for a second, there'll be a disaster on it. Okay, so I'm not really sure what the problem is or what. I thought it was something down there, but I turned out it's not. Alright, I tried this hotel. I've not seen what's in here before, so this is a first time for me. I'm kind of intrigued what's actually in here. The last hotel I went into in a Fallout game was a very good one. The one that, like, first city you come across in Fallout New Vegas. That,
customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stop using, you can focus.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
My mistake.
Hey there. You're new around Good Neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
Why do you ask?
Just trying to get a feel. Ain't exactly the safest neighborhood, so I like to know who's gonna cause trouble, who's gonna end it. Name's Rufus. I do repairs around here. Keep the robots running, sell a bit of scrap, that sort of thing. I'm usually here or drinking that swill Charlie slinging at third rail. Looking for parts? I also might have a job for you if you're interested.
What's the job?
Don't know if you've had the beer down at the third rail, but I swear Charlie must have found it in the sewer. Found this holotape while doing repairs at the Rexford. Delivery notice for a brewing machine. Pre-war. Thing is, it was never delivered. But with all the bombs and all, done some asking around, and I think it might still be intact. Which is where you come in.
I assume this is a paying job.
Wasn't planning on stiffing you. 100 caps and a cut of the beer. Think you can get a hold of that brewing machine for me?
What's the catch?
The usual. Place it's in as an empty. I'd have to shoot your way in. Are you gonna take the job?
Large machine, actually?
Is the brewing equipment gonna be kind of large?
Usually it is, but apparently this machine has been miniaturized, so that shouldn't be a problem. Think you can get a hold of that brewing machine for me?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Great. So, a brewing machine is in the basement of an old bar called the Shamrock Tap House. When you leave town, make your way around east till you hit Atlantic. Great big green sign. Bring it back here when you're done.
Okay, Trouble Brewing.
Oh,
I think it's a good challenge.
New. You need some jet, man? Homebrewed? Reasonable prices?
You have any work?
Yeah, actually, you might be perfect. You know the gunners, right? The high-end mercenaries? Well, a few of them were talking about scavenging around that old hallucinogen building. I mean, just think about that name. There's gotta be some shit there that's out of this world. You get me something, I pay you 200 caps.
Your offer's a little low, Fred.
All right, Let's make it 250.
Not good enough. You said there's already a crew of mercs there.
Oh, I see where this is going. Job's going to be 200 caps, no haggling.
You said gunners are out there?
The blackest hearted mercs around, friend. Well armed, organized. So, you know, make sure they don't catch you.
Anything more you can tell me about Hallucigen?
Like I said, that name's killer. They probably made all kinds of chemicals worth grabbing. The gunners were willing to send a team in there, and those guys don't go after lame marks.
All right, Fred. We have a deal.
You're the best. The absolute best.
I went from having...
I got something important to say.
Okay.
I really appreciate you putting up with my bullshit. Truth is, it's been a long time since I've had a friend. I'm a liar. Everyone knows it. I make no secret of it. Because the truth is, I'm a fraud to my core. When I was young, a hell of a long time ago, I was, well, scum. I was a bigot. A very violent bigot.
Were you really that bad?
Worse than that. I ran with a gang in University Point. We called ourselves the UP Death Claws. With kicks, we'd terrorize anyone we thought was a slim. We kept egging each other on. Started with some property damage, graduated to some beatdowns. Then, inevitably, I'll let you. The Claws leader was convinced we'd finally found and killed the synth. Looking back, I'm not so sure.
You killed someone.
That one was enough for me. It was his eyes. Those eyes haunt me. Bulging. So I turned my back on my brothers. Broke all contact. Time passed, I became a farmer, if you can believe that. Then, one day I found someone. She saw something in me I didn't know was there. Barbara, well, she just was.
She sounds special.
Being with her made me feel like the whole world had a chance. That one day we could climb out of this wreckage. She could do that to people. We were trying for kids. Eking out a living. Then one day, turns out my Barbara, she was a synth. She didn't know that. I certainly didn't. I don't know how the Death Claws found out, but there was blood.
So they killed her?
Yes. I don't remember much clearly after that. I know I killed most of the Claws. I must have made a big impression. The railroad contacted me, figuring I'd be sympathetic, seeing that I lost my wife. And, well, what I did after.
What happened to my family? I can understand.
I thought you might. I don't even know why I lie anymore. But I can't tell the truth. Everyone, Tom, Dez, you, even that asshole Carrington, they deserve to be on the railroad. I don't. I'm everything wrong with this whole fucking Commonwealth. You're the only friend I got. I don't deserve you being okay with this. Hell, I'm not even asking for it. Figured you should know.
Everyone's got a past. The important thing is you're trying to make up for it. I'm still on your side.
I'm not the hugging type, so yeah. Good talk.
Wow. That was quite interesting. Another curveball we've got from the from a companion. First off, Fred over here, he screwed us. We got up a deal with 250 and he went back to 200.
Whoa, it's you. Didn't I just see you? I got whiplash. Oh man, you should definitely try this stuff.
Understood. Hotel worker, anything in the cash register for me to steal?
Chilling.
I'll take that. Let's have quick read arounds. These houses look wrecking orders, so they shouldn't be anything good in them. I'll talk to you that one in a sec. Markowski. Who is Markowski?
Look, I know it's an open door, but it's like a philosophically open door, okay? Get the hell out.
Hey, Murawski.
You want a room? Claire runs the desk. Give her something to do besides breathing down my neck. What? You got an itch or something? Talk to my associate, Fred Allen. Our selection ain't what it used to be, but the boy makes a decent kid.
What's up, Murawski?
Got a reason you're in my office? Look, I'm not mad, but my friend Stan over here, he's got a temper. Hates people who loiter.
Boss Murawski don't like to be disturbed. Be quick.
Hey there.
Hotel ain't what it used to be, but don't go shooting it up. Don't do anything I gotta make you regret.
Okay, I think this quest is something I'm gonna have to pick up later on in the game.
Exactly the most feared man in Good Neighbor now.
Because they're not talking to me. Okay, I'm leaving. Okay, close the door after you. Let's talk to our...
Hey there.
Claire Hutchins.
Before we start, let's get to the point. We have rooms. One room specifically. Payment due up front.
Can you tell me a bit about this hotel?
Oh, why do they always have questions? The Hotel Rexford used to be a grand establishment. We even had guests that didn't throw up all over the floor. But now the only people who come by are looking for somewhere to nurse a hangover or shoot up Kim's. So, still want a room?
Who owns this place?
Mr. Murawski. Oh, you should have seen him in his day. This place used to be flowing with high-end Kim's, beautiful clients, and oh, the party. But now he just stews in the back office and disgraces his parents' memory. I swear, if they knew how far he's fallen, they'd die all over again. So why don't you rent a room before I get worked up?
Tell me more about this Murawski character.
Oh, why bother? He's worthless. The other big names caught him with his pants down, and now he just has this ratty hotel. That's the way Good Neighbor operates. The strong make it to the top until someone stronger kicks him down. Now, are you buying this room or not?
Tell me a bit about yourself, Claire.
I have been working in this hotel for over 40 years. And this is not how I imagined spending my retirement. Now, are you done being nosy or are you getting a room?
Gonna pass.
Fine.
These are all there. Okay, what's in here? So, these Markowski has, like, obviously a quest related to him, but I can't figure out how to start it afterwards. Track this terminal while we're hidden. We should be ground. We're invisible, so I don't know why you can pick us up. Right, what were the words we're looking for?
Sweet.
Oh wow, first time, nice. Top experiment. Try everything. You're not really smart. Chem diary. What's chat like? That's boring. Could the medicine bubble have me down here? I'd rather not see all that stuff. Right, let's try upstairs. Figure out. I expected more in this place, to be honest, but obviously there's... Ooh, okay. Extra door pick, we're picking that bad boy.
Yes.
What's in here? I think worth the money, though. Yeah, we're good. Any door like that on this side? No. Unfortunately not. elevator down, unfortunately, which is never a good sign. Good in here. You see the bed? Nope. Sturdy right combat armor. No better than we have already, so we're gonna leave it behind. Bed is owned. Whoa, hang on a second. Vault tech wrap.
It can't. It's you. From Sanctuary Hills, right?
Wait, are you from Vault Tech?
I am Vault Tech. 20 years of loyal service. And now look at me. I wasn't on the list for you. Look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How's that possible?
The vault had these pods that froze us in place. I only thought out recently.
What? Vault Tech never told me that. Unbelievable. Well, I had to get to the future the hard way. Living through the filth, the decay, and the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
Are there any other ghouls out there from before?
You mean Crazy Kent and Nothing Bothers Me Daisy? Yeah, there's a couple of us, but no one from the neighborhood. No one from Vault Tech. They just left me there.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault Tech sales experience.
Hey, you know you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay, I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
Sure, when you want to take in a stray, we do it. And when I want my own pet Deathclaw named Fluffy, it's all no.
Wow, that's unbelievably survived. Good place to put him as well. Like, I did not expect this place to come up with that type of... I saw when I passed the room, I thought it was just Deacon. When I looked down the second time, I recognized the jacket and I recognized the thing. Because I played a different character yesterday and I saw that hat and I knew immediately that he was the guy. Okay, anyway, we're getting out of here. We've spent enough time here, so we need to figure out a place to go next. And I do have a quick idea where I want to go. It may sound crazy, but I want to go towards the top of the map, top right corner to be precise. I don't know why, it's a place I want to have a look at, and hopefully we'll come up with some good treasure. We are going to go to the main crypt fish packing. I don't know why, I just feel like I want to look at this place, because it's kind of out of the way, and it doesn't make much sense to be why it's out of the way. We're near level 43, which is quite, or 44, are we? I can't tell, I think we're nearly 44, yeah, we're nearly 44, wow, it's crazy. It's been a long road, this game. I think this app's like 190 something. It is incredible, this road I've done here. Okay, so this is... If I remember correctly, there's no enemies lost to be checked here, so we should be alright. A bottle cap mine? That is never a good sign. Right. I don't think I ever checked this too. Ooh, I didn't check any of these, did I? Fortunately, that's not an openable one. I'm pretty sure this isn't like anything bad gonna spawn in here. Oh, okay. You have a raider there, that's interesting. I haven't seen that type of placement before on Fallout. That's kinda new. Frag grenades are never when you get frag grenades in a place like this, there's always something that I should be wary of. But this is all that's here. Oh, I expect a lot more. Is there any more doors right here? Okay, let's just, probably best get out of the front door. Okay, wow, I can't get out of there? Okay. Great, we're stuck, are we? Thankfully we're not. Okay, now let's check this place out. See, this is the door here. I presume there's gonna be like that like irrelevant in here, to be honest. It looks like something that was just put in pretty late or production or just like a Easter egg, to be honest. Very like the Corvera factory. Wow, why are the raiders killed? What happened in here? See, also, where's the fourth level, but not the lockpicking one was like to automatically do the novice ones, like you just press a button and it'll do it for you. Ah. Now I see why they don't.
Nice.
What's the terminal say? Relevance to us today. Okay, this is definitely something weird is going on in this place. No, you know what? Ah, screw it, we'll do it. Oh, come on, really? How have I broken so many bobby pins in this? That was a weird one. That was harder than, like, the expert locks. I thought that was honestly an enemy for a second. So, something came through here, obviously, to take these guys out. Technically, institutes. Okay, we're good. Well, the space goes down quite far, doesn't it? Whatever happened here sure wasn't an accident anyway. So in your telephone, take that. You got a desk man. What are you fighting now? White bottle? Okay. Let's check the roof really quickly first off, because I want to double check and not miss anything in this place. Well, ventilation's broken, like the person said. Quite sure what the point is, I'm gonna be able to go up here. I suppose it's a tactical way in, if you know what I mean. I think this place has definitely got something to do with some type of mission. What type of mission though is kind of up for debate. So let's head down again. See, there's a lot of levels here if you look. They obviously fill this up with water and then they just fish them out like a fish in a barrel. Okay, so we have raiders and we have something else. Something else is here, obviously. What exactly, we have no idea. So how do we get down there? Have I missed something? This is weird. I don't know if this had at all. I can technically glitch my way down there, but I don't want to get stuck down there. Okay, you know what? We're gonna try and get down there. We're using some quick saves, okay? I'm not sure this will work, but if it doesn't, I'll probably just. Okay, so we're looking to land. I think we're gonna land on those one of those things. Okay, hang on. Wow. Okay, here we are. Raider got messed up down here. Oh, I think this might be a. Yeah, that makes. Okay, I missed the button, obviously. That would have been smart of me to find that first off, but you know what? We can work that out. Right, so what's down here? I'm guessing it's sense, to be honest. I door is chained, so we have to go in this way. Well, management kept them all down here. I'm sure in the war it's a bit messed up. See? I knew it was since. Questions, why are you operating at full capacity? Wow, there's so many trays here, wow. What was that? See, so yeah, let's turn real quickly if we can figure it out. Activate those guys. Typewriter.
Greetings, ma'am. Scanning. Subject identified.
What's this do? Thermostat. Tactical powerful hunting rifles? No, I don't need that. So I'm guessing if you went here early in the game, the raiders would have been here, but if you came late, the synths are here or something along those lines. Or maybe it's the Brotherhood, depending on who you actually are with. I don't know. It's kind of weird, isn't it?
Nothing to report, ma'am.
Wow, there's more stuff down here. Poor settler got destroyed. Never stood a chance. Ooh, it's like the leader, does it? Nice, I'll take Bobby Pin box. Don't look at me like that. These places is what we cover everything.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Yeah, our job is done here, I believe. We are cleared. I only need to do here, guys. We're gonna head back. We're gonna head back towards. I might head right back to Rock quickly, but I think we're gonna do that hallucinogen quest next. But until then, guys, I'm gonna leave the video right here. Thanks for watching. It's a good episode, I think, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Have a good one. I'll talk to you soon.